You've been with the program for a while, and now you're taking over. Can you tell us what it is that you bring to the team and what it is that you might do differently?
Well, I think I bring some stability to the kids. I've been here like 5 years. I've seen the program at its all phases, good and bad. I think we're going to bring a true sense of commitment from the players, a trust, a belief in themselves. And like I said, our mission statement is to win for life. And I really truly believe before we can win on the field, we got to win in every aspect of our lives, in the classroom and in the society. And when I first met with the team, I told them, you know, this is not a 2, 3, 4 year job for me. This is my final job, hopefully. I told, you know, the hiring committee that I want this to be the job that, you know, that I retire from, and if I don't retire, you make them want to fire me or make me retire. So I plan on being here for the long haul.
Very good.